the current political structure in Rhode Island kind of goes back to the Bloodless Revolution of the 1930s, where through some shenanigans, essentially, the democratic institutionalists took charge, and they really haven't let that go, by and large, in the state. Is it that level of, hey, look, we're trying to come in here and boom, shake things up for the long term? This is that, is that kind of the agenda here?
Yes.
This is the Bartholomewtown podcast.